Like Top Fuel, the suspense in Funny Car lasted exactly one round. All of the players, Tony, Cruz, and Jeff, lost early, meaning that Tony hung on to the 10th and final spot in the countdown. While that was going on, several of the top-rated drivers also lost early, like John and Ashley Force and Ron Capps. So who is still standing after the first round? How about Bob Bodie, the driver from Illinois, a former boat champion, a guy who had never been to a final round before, beat Cruz in round one. Bob Tasca on a hole shot in round two. And Tim Wilkerson in round three to earn a spot in the championship round. And every time he came back in front of the crowd, Bob got a huge ovation as the fans sensed that an upset, a huge upset, was in the making. Bob's opponent in the final round would be Jack Beckman, part of the powerful Don Schumacher team, and a guy who looked like an overwhelming favorite.
Oh, look at that!
Oh, hey, Bodie's gonna do it! Bodie's done
man.
It!
First, Wally, what's it feel like?
Just being here was a treat. I never in my life ever thought I'd have one of these. And honest to God, I think it's still a dream. For me to be holding this is like unbelievable. I was in Tony Schumacher's basement once. He's got 50 or 60 of these. My little boy, I'm walking upstairs, he says, Daddy, how come you don't have any of those? I got one!
Oh, you got
one! Yeah! Great stuff.